Okay. Hello, welcome to my second part of my camo decking system review. I'm about halfway through my decking. I'm doing 52 square meters of a hardwood Ipe. I'm using the camo decking system. As you can see, here we go. Look, I'm going to do one for you guys right now. So we've placed it on the board. We'll drop a screw in here, and we'll drop a screw in here. Okay, and just like the videos, let's see if I could just get this round there like that. Okay, so in we come. There's really very little pressure needed. I let the screw do all the work. Okay, and if you really want to see what we're looking at, here you go, that's what you end up with on this side, and you can brush that off if you... There we go, so that's what you'll end up with on that side, and if you look very carefully you'll just see that side. So I mean, to the eye you can't really see the fixings. If you want to see what I've done so far, here we go. There you go, it's in focus now. So if you want to see the desired effect, that's what we've got. I mean, as far as it goes, if you really want to come in close and you come down, you can, there you go, you can see the holes just there. You really don't notice them though, in honesty. As for the tool, okay, there's a couple of key issues. I'm starting to get a bit of wear in the tool already. I don't know if you can see that on the prongs. Using a hard wood, they block up. So these holes, do you see that? That's blocked up already. That's going to need clearing. So that they need clearing after every single screw. That is the only problem I found. After every time you put two screws in, you've got to clear it out. And the tool that they supply is not that good. I find it's better off using a screw. It does make it quite slow. But overall, I'd say if I had to give it a mark out of 10, I'd give it an 8. It's so far, it's been really good. I've been using a bow wrench to keep the lines nice and straight. And to be honest, that's been really good as well.